Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own. I won't be able to force this one open.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it. Great. Another puzzle to solve.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open. Let's go.
You got it. Wait. I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Oh, please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. No?
Kind of. You've got to do this again? Activate the one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated? Come on.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, I'll have all the answers and proof for me.
Back at that lab. That tape.
Looking for friends in it? What's the story on her anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? You gotta get me home.
Ow! Caving in!
Leon, help!
Hunnigan, come in! Oh, damn it!